just helps us to learn to understand, hear, and push ourselves in new in new places, in new things that we can hear, and you know, new things that we wouldn't do just improvising. So that's the goal of the exercise. But then we have to take all this and improvise musically. And it's good to do this even if we don't play this kind of music or we never will apply this type of stuff to our music. It's just something, again, that will push us.